How's it going, guys? We've actually been able to play some Prince of Persia The Lost Crown, thank you to Ubisoft, through an online session. This is their new upcoming 2.5D action adventure platformer game, which is set to release on the 18th of January 2024 for Nintendo Switch, PlayStation 4 and 5, Xbox One, Series X and S, as well as PC. We're longtime fans of the Prince of Persia series, probably with Sands of Time being my favourite, but this one is going in a different direction, more so to the roots of the very original, being a platformer, almost Metroidvania style of game. Since I got to play a couple of hours, the most exciting parts for me was fighting the bosses, finding secret rooms or doing the puzzles, so I've cut down my gameplay to the exciting parts so you can check out these boss fights and things for yourself.
The Russia bar, was it? Your life ends here.
Not if yours ends first.
The mighty Simurgh, protector of Persia, has long left. But should our enemies try to take advantage of the situation, they will soon find that the kingdom's bravest warriors will be their undoing. Thirty years ago, the divine bird Simurgh graced my shoulder, thus showing his trust in me to guide our people. Today, I, Tomiris, Queen of Persia, praise your valor and loyalty, immortals. Varum, you and your forces have once again saved the kingdom.
Hassan, Prince of Persia!
Step forward, Sargon. Word of your deeds precedes you through the streets of Persepolis. Accept this royal sash as a token of our gratitude.
Anahita, what is this all about?
I wasn't planning on killing you, Sargon. Stay out of this.
Move out of my way.
Child.
Anahita, what is going on?
Thunder! destiny!